It really has kept us alive. Without the income from the strudel, we would have closed. And Morning Call has really made that happen for us. It definitely was an awareness piece because people were not aware that this small church had this kind of stuff going on. So it's given us 2 years and hopefully many more years of life in our small parish. As long as these hands can stretch the dough, the Hungarian Evangelical Reformed Church of Bethlehem will remain open.